for this belly, we are going to show you how we are going to freeze the fat. And this is called as anti-freezing membrane. So this anti-freezing membrane, we are going to show how we are going to put it such that you will not get any kind of fat burns. The main purpose of this anti-freezing membrane is that you should not get any kind of bruises. The main purpose is to prevent the bruises. So this uniformly we have to stretch it.